Super Rainy, you're back with Chaos World, and I'm here at Boulder. I believe this is the Meteor, and he has an emblem. I guess I got that just from delivering the food. I'll just now save at the end here. Okay, I'm back here at Boulder Cave, and hopefully I can survive a battle. Or until I get to the Sun Statue. So far, I'm coming across enemies that are in the mines. Lace! Oh boy. Should probably run away from that enemy next time. I decided to skip all the chests and go straight to the Sun Statue. Honestly, I ran away from that. Okay, good. Yeah, that's what I'm looking for, the Sun Statue. I was thinking about getting the other items in it, like other chests in this dungeon, but I decided against it. Okay. Okay, we're gonna take the secret passage to the other castle. Oh, dang, I forgot this was like a straight line. Is there a room here? No. Well, we're supposed to actually go to Revol next. I'm gonna save here just in case. Oh, jeez, no one was. I need to call someone here. I'll just call Mara here. Oh, males only? Ah, darn it. Okay, now let's. I did. Okay. Let's get Orion on there. And this is what I get Mara to do. Damn it, their job is not done yet. What's with that attitude? What? Let's see here. Embron? So there was like a town called Sarvin and it just disappeared. Well, some people are just saying the same thing. Thank you. There's supposed to be a tower to the south here. How do you, is that Caveral? Caveral? How do you pronounce that? Round bug. See a dragon helmet. I wish I could just equip another helmet onto the thief, because I never seem to find another helmet to equip onto him. Bonefoot. Nande, he. Oh. Ooh, that was a close one. Is that Dark Monk or Dank Monk? Ooh, a light helmet. I'm curious, can I equip onto the thief now? Nope. Okay. Ugh, I am not getting, I'm not getting away here. Okay, an earth bracelet. Let's try this. No, we can't equip it. Shoot. Okay, the people will equip this when I know it. Well, I guess I have to go heal up now. Let's see here. Ooh, Barb Drag, let's try out. Obviously, the green cat girl's a bigger threat. Blast. Wait, wasn't that like a there was a reason why I got rid of Blast before, right? Yeah, I couldn't give Wendy Blast before because it's a holy spell. I'm gonna have to guess here. Oh, this just loops. Crap. Oh, I get the feeling to get. Yeah, if I'm gonna get those two chests, I have to go downstairs. Oh, I have to walk to the other side. I'm guessing that's a crystal staff. Thank you. Let's see how this is. Oh yeah, that's definitely much stronger. Oh, she's here. Oh, good, I can leave. I don't think I'm ready to fire her yet, and I get the feeling like, yeah, I'm low on MP. So I'm gonna leave this dungeon real quick, and I'm gonna fly back and sell the goods that I just received. I'm not gonna need blast. Jeez, I'm getting a lot of money just from some of this old stuff. Then again, to be fair, to some of the stuff I'm selling cost like 6,000 gold earlier. Yeah, that's what happens like when you talk to that one guy in town. It was like this glitch that took to her script and forced you into this battle. Which we're actually doing the real thing this time. Venom. Okay. I tried looking up what the Venom is. Is that a spell I could teach? Wait, how much does that increase? Oh, by 5, okay. Yeah, I'm kind of curious what the venom spell is. I guess I'll have to do that off screen. Although, I'm pretty certain the game says, you know, any spells that are not equipped will be lost. Well, I guess the best thing to do is just save and call it a day. So, if there's anyone watching like the video, please subscribe and have a nice day. Bye.